class, and you are a world-class artist. And this time next year, Leona Lewis, everyone is going to know your name, not just in the UK. I think you can be a world-class diva. Absolutely.
Leona, you definitely saved the best to the last, because that was one unbelievable performance. I've seen you go from a young girl into a magnificent woman, and you just own that song. Really, you should be so proud of yourself tonight. Magnificent, and you look magnificent too.
Leona Lewis. Leona Lewis, 6 months ago, a very, very shy, insecure girl walked into the audition room, and the three of us said, this girl has potential. And tonight, you proved that not only can you have talent, you can also be a very nice person, and I'm proud to know the singer and the person. Good luck to you.
Leona, I'm sure there's nothing you can add to that. Praise indeed. Are you happy with the four songs you've turned in tonight?
Yeah, I'm just so happy, and I've just enjoyed myself so much, and just so happy to be here, and so happy that people have allowed me to be here. Thank you, and everyone, thank you.
So are you going to let her fulfil her dream and become the first female winner of the X Factor? To vote for Leona, 0901 61 61 102, or text vote Leona to 83322. Ladies and gentlemen, a class act, Leona. Oh, it's a tough one tonight, and that's it. Ray and Leona have now done all they can to win your votes, and what a fight they've put up. So here's your final reminder of all of tonight's performances and the numbers you need to vote for your favourite to win. From London and the North West tonight. Almost 7 million votes have been cast, and those are the numbers you need to make sure that your favourite walks away tonight the winner. So who's it going to be? Will it be Ray? Or Leona? Keep voting. We're back after this break. Ray and Leona have done all they can to win your votes, and now all they can do is nervously await that big result. So let's see how they're holding up. We're going to cross now to them backstage, and we'll start with Ray. Hey, Ray.
Hiya, you all right?
Well, I'm all right. How are you?
I'm scared. Bit nervous, but, you know, I'm all right. I'm holding out.
OK. Well, Ray, you've worked so hard to get to the final. Yeah. Let's take a look back now at what have been some incredible highlights.
Oh.
In the head!
I love you, Raymond.
It's a yes from me.
Don't forget that number. I'm Ray Quinn.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Can I please use the words?
You haven't made the final seven. I've changed my mind. You're through.
Oh, are you joking?
If you just smile.
Ray!
You ever look behind and don't like what it
is. You have likability factor.
It's what he's always wanted to do. The bigger the audience, the better he performs.
You remind me a little bit of the young Robbie Williams, you know?
Wow.
You sounded pretty good then. My head keeps spinning.
I go innocent back. You've been keeping all this in, waiting to show us what you're all about.
Performance, Raymond Quinn, I'm very proud of you.
Some people wait a lifetime for a moment like this. Oh, a moment.
Some incredible moments along the way, but what one stands out to you?
Ray, every single one stands out to me. There's so many good memories there. I've learned so much. I'm feeling myself. I've grew up a lot. I've absolutely loved it. It's been the best time of my life. What more can I say?
Well, there's a few things that a few people that you may know want to say to you. This week, we sent the X Factor pod to your hometown, and here's some words of support from the people of Liverpool, Ray.
Well done, my son. I'm awfully proud of you. Words can't express.
You know how much I love you, and you've got... I'm 100% behind you. Whatever you've ever done, you know that.
Hi, Uncle Ray. The family all's behind you. We all love you. We're all voting for you.
Just go for it.
It's all you've ever wanted, Ray. Come on, mate. We're all behind you. Two older brothers. We love you so much, we know you can do it.
Seeing you on that stage makes me so proud, and I just burst in with pride, love.
Love you loads, and make sure you do your best for me, your mum, and all the people that love you to death.
I know you're going to be a winner. You're my winner. You've always been my winner.
Well, Ray, you heard that from the people that love you the most. How are you feeling?
Amazing.
I know it's been a big night and an emotional night, but I know that they're all here for you this evening, Ray. They love you very, very much.
Thank you.
All right, Ray, we'll next see you when we bring you out here for the result. Good luck to you. And if you want Ray to win the X Factor tonight, 0901 61 6110 or text vote Ray to 83322. So now we're going to turn to Leona, who's also anxiously waiting it out in her dressing room. Leona!
Hi.
So, Leona, how are you feeling right now?
I'm just really nervous and, you know, just really, really nervous and scared right now, but, you know, just hopefully I've done my best and I've given it my all, and I've just enjoyed it so much.
Well, we have proof of your best because you've worked and worked and worked throughout this competition. So let's take a look back now at your X Factor journey and how you made it to tonight's final.
What it's all about.
Well done, Kip.
It's a long road.
You've made it through to the final seven, Kip.
Oh, I got rude.
I really hope that I'll be able to stay and, you know, I'll make everyone proud.
I can't give anymore.
You've made the final four, sweetheart.
Special.
Your voice is absolutely superb.
Thank you for making my song sound so beautiful.
You are the best contestant I have ever had across any of these shows.
Got it all going on, girl.
That was world class. That was the single best performance I have ever witnessed.
I can't believe how far I've come, and it's amazing to be here, and just I can't believe how far I've come.
Now, you've been working very closely, as has Ray, with Simon throughout the competition. What have you learned from working alongside him?
Just to, you know, enjoy myself, do everything to the fullest, and, you know, just put my all into it and put my heart into it. You know, Simon's been great, and thank you so much for allowing me to be here as well. And, you know, just thank you to everyone.
Thank you, Leona. Now, this week, we've been home for you. We've sent our X Factor pod to speak to your friends and family on what has been an incredible week for you, Leona. And this is what they wanted to say to you tonight.
Leona, I love you so much, and I'm so, so proud of you.
I will never, ever tire of hearing you sing, and you have made me the most proudest person in the world.
Hi, Leona. Who'd have thought when we was in your bedroom singing, dressing up, singing into the hairbrushes, and that you'd be where you are now?
Just wanted to wish you all the luck in the world for the show, for the final, and I hope you do well, and I hope you get through it.
You're my baby. I've watched you grow up into a beautiful young woman, and I want you to go out there and show the world what a star you are.
I love you very much, and good luck for tonight.
And supported tonight. How was that?
That's lovely. It's lovely to see my gran as well.
Yeah. Well, listen, the very best of luck to you tonight. That result is looming. We'll see you in a little while. So, is Leona your woman tonight? Do you want her to win the X Factor? The number to call, 0901 6161 102, or text Vote Leona to 83322. It's time for a break, but we'll be back with the moment we've all been waiting for, when we announce the winner of the X Factor. Welcome back to the final of the X Factor, where the voting lines will be closing shortly. And we'll be announcing who's won that £1 million recording contract. Will it be Ray or Leona? Jeff Gray. Fantasia. How are Rays fans in Liverpool?
Well, it's going to be like Christmas come early for this lot. I'll tell you what, let's speak to someone in the crowd. How do you describe how everyone's feeling right now?
Well, it's amazing. We're all so excited for Ray, and he's fantastic. And even if he doesn't win, he's still a winner in our eyes.
He's done ever so well. We do love Ray. So listen, you've done ever so well. You're a great performer. From everyone here in Liverpool, come on!
Supporters in London ready for the results.
Kate, what can I say? The atmosphere here is electric. The party really has not stopped. We've been screaming, cheering, crying, actually lots of screaming, and plenty of texting. And she has got a whole legion of fans here wishing her well. In fact, there's one girl here that I've got to get to. She's having a great time. Are you enjoying it tonight? The crowd here literally are going mental. We've spent all night texting. All I can say is, Leona, you've done us all really, really proud. We wish you the best. Back to you, Kate.
And thank you, Miley. So this is it. 100,000 people applied, and we're about to get down to just one. It's time to welcome back the X Factor finalists. Results in. Tonight, 8 million people have voted, and here's the result. The winner of the X Factor 2006 is...
I've got to hand it to this guy. He came in, he was the underdog for a while, came in as joint favourite, maybe slightly ahead, could not have asked of you more. And as I said before, you have something special. It's called the likability factor.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Ray! So, Leona, let's take a little look at how they're reacting over in East London. Thank you very much, Hackney. Enjoy your night. Now, as the winner of that £1 million recording contract, Leona, you are now a bona fide superstar pop star. How are you feeling?
I'm speechless.
Okay. Well, while you try and find a few words, I've got a bit of a moment for you. We're going to cross over now to the CD Factory and Andy Peters because your single, your debut single, is about to go into production. Andy.
Kate, a fantastic result. Congratulations, Leona. Well done. And this is it, the moment you've been waiting for all your life. Look at that there. That is what your CD looks like. And I'm going to press the button that will get your first ever single made in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there we go. Leona, your single is now being pressed on this machine. And I can there it is there. That's the gold paints going on. This song will be available in the shops from Wednesday, and you'll be able to hear it on the radio tomorrow. Already, it is tipped to be the Christmas number one with advanced orders of over 1 million. And I told me it takes about 20-something seconds, and here it is, Leona. Look, 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 wait. There we are, Leona. This is your first ever CD. And there it is inside, the first one. The first one. Leona, congratulations from everybody here in Blackburn. Well done!
So, Leona, you heard it. You're the bookie's favourite for the Christmas number one. And there is your debut single.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Everyone at home, thank you for voting for me. Everyone here, thank you so much. This is a dream come true. You've all made my dreams come true. Thank you so much.
Well, you're with Mr. Dreammaker, Simon Cowell. What does the future hold for her?
I would just like to say I am possibly the most proudest person in the world right now. And for anyone who says shows like this don't produce talent...
For Leona's single goes on sale on Wednesday, but if you can't wait until then, you can download it tonight. The details on how to do this, either text the word winner to 80988 or visit the website itv.com/X Factor. Well, she's beaten 100,000 people to become your winner of the X Factor, the first woman to do it as well. This is it, her debut single. It's Leona Lewis, your winner.
What if I told you it was all meant to be? Would you believe me? Would you agree? It's almost that feeling that we've met before. So tell me that you don't think I'm crazy when I tell you love has come. Some people in life.
the very best for whatever comes next. And of course, to our lovely Ray Quinn. And a huge thanks to everyone who took part in the competition. And of course, to tonight's incredible special guest, Westlife and Take That. The celebrations continue right now on ITV2 with Ben Shepherd on The Extra Factor. And from all of us here, thank you so much for watching. We've had a ball this year, and we couldn't have done it without these guys. Leona, good luck and well done. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next year. Good night.
You've got the X Factor. Do you want to take part in the next series? If you're a group or a solo singer aged 16 or over and you think you've got what it takes, call the contestant hotline on 0901 201 7777 or download an application form from our website at itv.com/X Factor.